Hello everyone, welcome back to VL Infotech. Please subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you will never miss an update. In this channel, I am going to discuss topics regarding all social media accounts like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and YouTube, and also regarding websites, how to customize websites, how to create your own YouTube channel and how to upload videos. In this video, I am going to discuss a topic about how to book a ride using Uber app. First step is you have to install Uber app from Google Play Store. For that, you have to open your Play Store app. Then type Uber. And click on install to download this app. It will take some time to install this app to your phone. After installing this app, you have to sign up using your mobile number and you have to enter a password. Allow device location. Now I am signing into my account by entering my phone number and my password. If you forgot your password, click below, I forgot my password. If you don't have an account, you have to create new account. This is my Uber account dashboard. Now we have to book a ride. Click menu on the top so that you can see your trips, payment and settings options. Now I am going to book a ride. To book a ride, you have to enter your pickup location and drop off location. Click on where to add your pickup location and drop off location. I entered pickup location and now searching for drop off location. Now you can see, after entering your pickup and drop off location, we have so many options. You can book a auto or Uber Go, Uber XL, auto rentals, Uber Intercity. With fares you can see over there. Uber XL is 125 rupees. This fare is based on how many kilometers, the distance between pickup and drop off location. You can select auto, car, motorcycle as per your interest. Now in this ride I am going to select auto, Uber auto. That is for 46 rupees. Now click on confirm Uber auto. And coming to payment options, I selected payment method as cash. There are different types of payment methods. There are Google Pay, UPI. You can see over there so many options. Credit or debit card, Paytm, gift card. You can use any method. If you want to pay using credit or debit card, click on that and enter all your card details to pay in that method. If you want to pay with Google Pay, click on that and enter your Google Pay UPI ID. You can select any payment method. Click on that and enter all your details and select that payment method. After selecting payment method, you have to go back to your confirmation page. Then you have to click on the confirmation button to book a ride. Now I am clicking on confirm Uber auto. And you have to check your pickup spot and click confirm. Then it is showing your pickup location and drop off location once again. And you can see at the bottom, drop off by 4:39 PM. It is showing the time when you are going to reach that drop off point. Now it is checking nearby drivers. In this ride, we found 8 drivers, and at last, one driver confirmed your order, and he will be there at your pickup location in 3 minutes. You can see at the bottom auto number and driver details, what is the pickup location, drop off location, and what is the fare. And also you can share this trip to your friends to track your location. This is for safety measure. They have provided one more facility also. You can see over there, you can add or change your drop off location. Click on that. You can see over there, you can add a stop also. If you want to add a stop, add and click on done. In this ride, I am not going to add any stop, so I am skipping that. Now I am showing, you can share your status to your friends. And these are the driver details you can see over there. He is arriving in 2 minutes, 1 minute. You can see navigation also, in which way he is coming and how far he is. After arriving to your location, he will wait for 5 to 10 minutes. If you didn't arrive, then he will immediately call to your mobile number which you provided while signing up to your Uber account. Now my ride is ready. Auto driver came to my location to pick me up. Now you can see at the bottom, you can see all details about the driver, about how many trips he had made and how much rating he had got. You can see all, if he had any complaints in the previous trips, you can see. This is the overview of your ride. At the top, you can see your drop off location and price, driver details, everything. We are near to our destination, drop off location. After drop off, it will show a pop up message how much you have to pay to your driver. After paying that, another pop up message will show up to give a rating to your driver, how you feel about your ride. By using cash method, you cannot give a tip. If you want to give a tip, then you have to change your payment method to any card payment or UPI method. After giving rating, click on submit. If you have any complaints, then you have to write a review. If you don't have any, then you have to just write the thank you note and click on submit. We successfully completed our ride using Uber app. If you want to track your trip, click on menu at the top and click your trips, and you can see over there. Click on your trip so that you can see all your trip details, from where to where you traveled and which driver came to pick up and drop. If you have any issues or any refunds regarding this ride, you have to raise a complaint, like you have involved in an accident, or review my fare or fee if your driver took some extra amount. Then you have to raise a issue or a complaint to Uber support center. Then they will resolve your complaint. That's it for today's video. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also click on the bell icon. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.